something really exciting happening in this building. It's the first ever undergraduate hackathon at Suffolk University. It's going to take place for 13 hours, and it's happening all across the world. It's the biggest day of student hacking ever, ever. Let's go check it out. Wait a second. Just what is a hackathon?
So the goal today of the hackathon is to join together and create something or solve a solution.
So we're trying to really gear both coders and business people to understand each other more.
And you have a sponsor, right?
Oh yeah, our amazing sponsor is...
So we're working on an application that will connect local vendors with companies who caters for their employees.
Right now we're building a game inventory list program for websites.
And the learning that happens when you contextualize around a real case, that's powerful. It means that we're actually going to be able to be more effective. Our students are going to be more effective in the workplace.
Programming for progress, coding for comity, hacking to help. Whatever you want to call it, I think it's safe to say that there's some pretty amazing stuff happening at Suffolk University today. Thanks for joining us. I'm Jane Farrell. See you online.